ஒன் கீழே பிரிக்கான்னா மகள் யூடியூப் சேனல் இருப்பாங்க வராது. ஏன்னா அது அப்போ சயன்ஸ் சொல்லு தேவனி பாடுவேன் ஐயன் இயற்கையான பாடுமே ஃபர்ஸ்ட் எபிசோட் எடுத்தா மாதிரி தான் அப்போ எக்க தூராதீங்க. Today we discuss the eye and the second episode we discuss the ear. Structure of the human eye. This is a structure of the human eye and these are the parts. The iris, this is iris and this is pupil and this is aquatic human and this is cornea and this is lens. This is ciliary muscles, vitreous human, eye muscles. Sclerotic layer, toroid, retina, fovea, blind spot, optic nerves, eye muscles. These are the structure of the human eye. And this is the location of the eye inside the orbit. And this is a connection of eye with eye muscles. This is a chart. And this is a structural parts. And this is a information. I think this is easy for a learning. Reflection of parallel beam of the light throughout convex lens. These rays connect to the lens and this is called focus and this is called focal length. Refraction of parallel beam of the light throughout concave lens and using the concave lens, this is called as focal length and this is a focus and these rays. Defect of vision. What are the defects of vision? Long sight and short sight. Long sight. A person having this defect is able to see far object clearly, but close object become unclear. Now, correcting the long sight. This is a convex minicure lens. Using this lens, and we can correct in the long sight. Short sight. What is mean by short sight? A person see nearby object clearly while distance object appear blurred. This is a correction of short sight. Now, correcting of the short sight. This is a concave minicast lens and these rays connect to the and this lens goes to the retina. This is called as short sight. Correcting short sight. Binocular vision. Chimpanzee, human, monkey, gorilla and loris are the located in front position of the skull. So there is a great chance of seeing the same area of both eyes. And dog, tiger and cattle, they are the mammals. Have no ability to look at the same area using both eyes, but they have ability to look more areas separately using each eye. This is a binocular vision of dog and this is binocular vision of man. Then you can identify the two eyes can see small one and man can. The visual field is very large. Eye diseases. What are eye diseases? Cataract, glaucoma, and eye infection. This is a picture of the who suffer from the cataract disease. This is a normal eye, and this is a suffering from eye cataract. What is glaucoma? Glaucoma is a disease that gradually reduces the visual range of the eye and lead the blindness due to the damage of the optic nerve. and this is a picture of the healthy eye. See the object clearly. And this is a first stage of glaucoma. And this is a middle stage of a glaucoma. And this picture is a final stage of the glaucoma. Eye infection. This is a people who suffer from the eye infection. How to protect the eye infection? Protect your eyes from harmful light rays. Do not look the sun directly at the solar eclipse. And necessary safety method should be used to look at the sun in such situations. Be sure to wear safety glasses when do welding. Do not use any drops or any other liquid into the eye without medical advice. Do not use same one else spectacles. When using sunglasses, follow medical advices. Such care for personal hygiene. හරි යාළුවනේ එහෙනම් අද අපි පාඩම අවසානයි ඔයාලට මේ වගේ වීඩියෝස් ගෙදරටම ගෙන්න ගන්න ඕන නම් මගේ යට තියෙන රතු පාට subscribe button එක click කරලා එතන තියෙන bell icon එක click කරන්න එහෙනම් යාළුවනේ අද අපි ගිහිල්ලා එන්න මේ IL education